You're a smurf, bro.
Yeah, you're practically a midget.
Shut up. Like two of you equals like one of me, goddamn.
So you're 10 foot tall? 10 foot
no,
six?
I'm 6'4", but you're a smurf. You're 5'3", bro.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
I am a foot shorter than you.
I know you.
You are literally three of my cocks shorter than him.
That and I am an extremely large person.
By that we mean he's fat.
Stay clear of
him. I am not fat. I am not fat. I take offense to that, good sir. I am not. I have a beer gut.
I am not fat.
Juice is the fat bastard.
I am close to being interrupted.
5 seconds and counting.
Oh, yeah, I have a beer gun.
Top Tour has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
You nearly hit me in the head with the goddamn thingy trigger there. I would have been triggered.
But what of yours? Do you have any more of your things left? Perfect.
Thanks.
Yeah, those things. I'm Bandit, so I'll throw one down next.
Oh, actually, you don't have to do that, and I'll just place it here.
No, leave it where it's at,
Op 4 found a biohazard container.
Go for it.
Wrong one. Oh no, I got another A button. Perfect.
Yeah, he went for the wild
looking dude.
I got their Zofia.
They always go for the right one.
Twitch is at the top of the stairs and Thermite's outside still probably.
Thermite's probably sobbing in the corner.
Alone, his best mate Thatcher isn't here, and they don't have any explosives.
Hey game, you might not want to hang out in that corner, because if they try to thermite that hatch, I'm going to hit it with a nitro cell.
But it's reinforced, so why would you?
Because I don't want a hole in the sky.
Well, here's hoping that floor is breakable then.
It is.
Okay, different.
Okay, I got one coming back here upstairs.
I'm technically a fuseman. I should build this stuff.
I got their hash. I need help.
One op 4 remaining.
Yeah, you need help, alright.
Yeah.
That's why whenever he says it, he needs help, I'm like, nah, he got this.
Securing the biohazard. Friendly secure.
Karn, I'm mildly upset with you though, because I downed Fuse and then you shot him in the face.
Should've killed him faster,
right,
huh?
So that stuff doesn't matter.
Yeah, no.
I had a shotgun.
I couldn't kill him
any faster.
I care not from where the blood flows, as long as it flows. Especially in ranked.
Last time you said that.
I will team kill in ranks. I have done it before. I will do it again.
I shot someone directly in the back of the head with 18 bullets. Don't think I won't do it again.
Find the biohazard container location.
1, 2, 3, 5. God damn it!
We're doing so good, bud.
Wait, Zingles.
Well done.
Have you seen the show on Netflix, fucking, was it Border Town USA or whatever? The cartoon? Have you seen any of the episodes with the cartel leader?
I haven't seen it.
The cartel leader's head Sicario is this giant mongoloid motherfucker with an axe.
10 seconds.
Oh.
Oh, God. I feel like that would be a lot more
in 5 seconds.
Just, you know,
proceed to biohazard container location.
extra shit.
Why did they build this room is my only question. Like, I'm speaking straight.
They don't want to deal with thermite just yet.
I just saw a cabbie running around, so watch out, you guys.
That, yep. And they know, think that I wouldn't use that then, they're probably going to be and they realize I'm also trasher.
Hey Dean, where'd that cabbie go?
Drone activated.
One's in dining, I mean, not dining, in bar. Was, at least. I almost shot him.
Loading, no magazine!
Where's that?
Where at?
Ella's on the staircase going downstairs.
Take care of the blast!
Well, kitchen is objective, so...
Reloading!
Got Cav.
Okay, good job.
She was downstairs. What I was going to do, I was gonna get Hatch.
Vigil is either objective or directly above objective.
There's one in there.
It's Vigil.
Watch the blast!
We blew up the Hatch.
Yeah, so they could fall.
She's right there. Fuck, man.
Yep, right in there, Dean. She has a kill hole along that wall on the far side on the left.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, unfortunately, you can't do that, so.
Try to go the hatch.
Top four last operator standing.
Good shit.
Okay, go for objective now.
Yep, just get an objective.
Stop securing the container.
Not an objective.
She's in the kitchen.
Good shit.
Op 4 control. Mission successful.
Dean hopped on that shit like right on the ice.
Like I said, he's like one of the most clutch players I know.
And I'm still second place. I wanted this.
Meanwhile, I got 4 kills, but hey, fuck Karn, right?
Yeah.
So does Dean. And one less death.
He won this death.
Which, where are we going?
Oh, la la la.
You guys in the dining room?
We should go bar.
Actually, let's try bar. I want to try bar.
Oh, that's a murder hole waiting to happen here.
But
I'm mute.
We need to get Hatch. Someone get Hatch.
Get Hatch. I'm gonna hang. I'm gonna stay upstairs. I'm staying upstairs.
I heard the one question.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Would we leave the objective pad inside of the back or we go?
Anybody have an impact?
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
The room right there. Never mind, they're already pushing us. They're already pushing.
Don't even care. That's fine, leave it.
Reload me, cover me!
Do you have a reinforcement?
Yeah, I have mine.
Reinforce it.
Okay, I was also concerned about whether or not we would just blow it up.
No. That's how they get grenades right back here.
Hey, explosions!
Watch out, Dean, they can get a better peek than you can.
What? No, they can't, there's a counter there.
There's a shield there.
Oh, man, my fucking damage gun is right there.
Yeah, because I reinforced it because I put it back dumbly. Just being honest.
Too much talking, yeah. Too much talking, no one gives a shit, and that's why we shut the
fuck up!
Talking too much.
That was from the dining room?
That was Sophia on the stairs. They are above you.
You with that, Dean?
A little bit, but whatever.
Okay. This is why I didn't want to go dining room.
Because we're getting molested.
Mm-hmm. But we still have four people left and they only have a minute.
Just hang tight weather.
Are they really trying? They really want to get us from up there, don't they?
Yeah, they're gonna try.
They're gonna push from that hallway.
Wow.
We still got people up top. Cool. Yep, they're done.
That's the game. Camera, get back
in. Last stop standing.
Let them come to us. Let them come to us.
5 seconds.
Whoa!
Game's your rage. He straight up was like, nope.
That was the greatest. Good teamwork. They were trying to get us from above. They didn't. Wow.
Once we went into ranked, I just stopped getting kills.
Look, I had one kill in cash, and now I'm going all ham in ranked. I guess that's what.
That's why I play with Karn and Trust all the time, because they actually get kills, and then I can just sit there and rank up. And I don't even die. I hide in a corner, and I don't die, so my win-loss goes up,
which I'm fine with. At least if you bring Echo, you can kind of give me and Dean some eyes in the sky.
I know, but on this map, man, it's much better just because of this
Their kitchen again.
They be kitchen, though.
Dining room, kitchen, wherever the bitches belong.
They're not down here, so, yeah.
I'm trying to do something, but I failed.
Yeah.
Biohazard container located.
Just by your voice, you sound like the kind of person that fails a lot. Okay, I'm sorry, that was really mean. I'm really sorry. That was even far from me. Genuinely sorry for that one. And as Karn, I never say sorry.
No, he does not.
Wow, I was the cover of some person that was.
Do I sound like someone who failed a lot? Or someone who succeeds?
Oh, 3 points!
Four kills in you and three less deaths.
Hey, I was a champion, okay?
I was there for
all four rounds.
Yay, silver one!
I'm not even ranked.
Also, I helped. I killed Castle.
Thank you. I'm saving.